I think the entire world has seen your final hand against Snid. What was it like to take home that much money?
Feels amazing. I feel on top of the world. Couldn't have gone any better. My dreams finally come true.
What was the first thing you bought after you won?
The first thing I did is I bought a home for my parents because I had to make sure they were happy. And then I finally got my dream car, which is the Mazda 3, of course. And then I've just been spending some time in Vegas. What can I say?
So, what would you say happened to the bulk of your wealth?
Well, I clearly made some poor decisions. I didn't really save the money, and I just kept on gambling. Lost it all.
So, what are your biggest regrets?
Well, obviously, I wish I made some smarter investments. Like, I clearly bought a car and house that was way too expensive for me. And in the long run, I'm kind of screwed right now, so I don't know what to tell you.
So, what are you hoping to accomplish in the future from now on?
Well, I'm planning on probably selling this house, selling my car, just trying to reinvent myself. But obviously, gambling is what I know, so I'm probably gonna spend the majority of my time doing that and trying to grind my way back up to the top.